All right, so a while back, someone asked me to do an updated video for Hustler. It's got some new features, which are pretty kick-ass. So here we go. Long bridge, super easy. This thing on. Second bridge, even easier, it's wider. Except for this rock that just fucks you up every time. Third bridge. Weird. Oh, it's dusty. Such a kick-ass trail. It's like the perfect mix of punchy climb and flowy descent. Oh! So, yeah, just me. Drop. Probably could have done that better, but I always forget what section it's on. I thought it was on the next section. Go right at the fork. Oh, damn it. Almost. Another little jump. Considering how dry it is, that's really good. Mm-hmm. point. That's basically the halfway off the sandy bank. This one can be really bitchy. Hey.
All right.
It's just me. Oh, nice, on a fat bike. It's always nice to see people out on fat bikes. Requires like a completely different skill set. All right, almost to the top. This is pretty much it where it starts. Okay, seat down. I call this section the dirt roller coaster because it's so much damn fun. Whoa! Yeah! That was close. Good save though. Kind of a hard gear. And that's it. When you get to this spot, you're pretty much done. You either go left, straight boring downhill, or you go right, super fun, twisty, sandy kind of berm downhill. Even though it's flat corners, there we go, and that's it.